Children, we have learned many things about plants. How do plants prepare their own food? What are the things needed? What do we call the body parts of the plants? Different body parts name we have learned. How do that body parts help a plant? That also we have learned. Now in the reading we have seen that different types of plants, like very big plant, that is tree, like very weak plant, that is climber, that is a very small plant but strong shrub, very small plant but soft stem herbs. Now very weak plant with big vegetable and fruits, they are creeper. So many types of plants we have learned. Now it's time to do the same exercise so that it can be revised and you will also learn. Okay, so let's start. You have seen different types of plants. Now boxes are empty. We have to write one by one. I write here tree. T-R-E-E, and we will give example of tree. Okay? Here we will write after tree, shrub, S-H-R-U-B-S. Better trees we will write. Then herbs, H-E-R-B-S, herbs. Then climbers, C-L-I-M-B-E-R-S. Climbers, then creepers, C-R-E-E-P-E-R-S, creepers, okay? So, these are the types of a plant. Trees, shrubs, herbs, climbers, creepers. Now, how do we identify trees? Very big plant, big strong plants are called trees. How we will identify shrubs? Very small plant but strong brown stem. That way we can identify shrubs. Herbs, very small plant and weak also, soft stem. So they are called herbs. Climber, very weak plant, cannot stand straight. They need support to stand. But sometimes they are having fruits or vegetable and sometimes not at all. Okay? Creepers. Creepers are also very weak plant. They cannot stand straight. They have to creep along the ground because of heavy fruits or vegetable. This is the difference between creepers and climbers. Okay? Now we will give examples. Okay? Trees. Very big plants are called trees. We have learned neem. Banyan, coconut, okay, all these are three we will need. Then shrubs, rose, lemon, hibiscus, because they are small but have strong and brown stem. Both are having thorns also. Herbs, many thorns are there, very soft stem. Mint, M-I-N-T, mint. M-I-N-T, mint, grass. Money. grapevine. So these are the example of climber, a creeper, pumpkin. Watch out, everyone. Let me write again because the spaces are very less. Watch out, everyone. Example of creepers. Once again, I will repeat so that you can understand. Yes, all I will repeat again. Three examples we have given. Different types of plants, trees. Example given. Very deep plants are called trees. Neem, banyan, coconut. Shrubs. Small plant, wheat, strong and hard stem, rose, lemon, hibiscus. Then herbs, small plant with soft stem or weak stem, mint, grass, coriander. Yes, climber, they need support to stand. Yes, sometimes they are having roots of vegetables, sometimes not. Like money plant, they do not have any roots. They need support to stand. Pea plant, you are taking peas now. That pea plant is also the example of climber. Small tree peas grows in this plant. Grapevine, that is also small grapes grow. So all these are examples of climber because they need support to stand or help of wall, stick, anything. Creepers are also small plant and need support to stand, but they are having liquid fruits or vegetable in it. So creepers creep along the ground due to these heavy vegetables or plant fruits like pumpkin, vegetable big one, watermelon, fruits big one, marshmallow, fruit big one. So that's why they creep along the ground. So this is all about the types of plants. Please watch the video so that you can also learn everything.